Welcome to the Department of Surgery at the Medical College of Wisconsin. I'm Dr. Doug Evans, and I'm lucky enough to be chair of the department here. It's an absolutely fantastic place, and I came up with a little mnemonic, what I think you should look at when you're evaluating different programs for your training in surgery. And the little mnemonic I have for this is called PERKS. So the P stands for people, the E stands for education, and I'm a pancreas cancer surgeon, so I'm using purple. For those of you who may have picked that up already. R is for research, C is for clinical, and S is for synergy.
It's very important to us when people join our program that they understand that they're essentially joining the residency family. And so that being said, I think mentorship, camaraderie, teamwork is so critically important to being a successful surgery resident because you can't do it alone and you have to rely on the people around you. Another thing about our residents that I think is really amazing is their resilience. You know, I've seen many of them go through challenging life situations out of their control, and knowing when to ask for help, knowing when to rely on mentorship, rely on each other, again, is something that we really, really value here and is really important for people training in our program.
But then you also get to relax. And I think the key to working hard is relaxing hard as well.
Yeah, there's a couple things I like. You know, it's obviously with residency, it's hard to do all the things you're interested in all the time because it's a busy time of your life. The three things I like to do the most is one, I like to powerlift. And then I used to do a lot of photography. I did it in college. I still do it now. And I like to fly fish a lot. So Wisconsin is a great place for anyone that likes to be outdoors. And so I think it's just been great being able to do that here.
I started a MCW surgery indoor soccer team. So that's been really awesome. We still have a league going. We're not always the best team on the field, but we show up and we work hard, and I think that that's fun to just kind of have an outlet that we can, you know, all together go and have a good time after work and get some physical activity and that kind of thing.
With people, here I mean faculty and residents, and I would encourage you to do PubMed on the faculty in the Department of Surgery at the Medical College of Wisconsin. Some of the most academically accomplished faculty in the entire world. They will be the ones promoting your future career. It's important that you are trained by faculty who are known nationally, internationally. When you want to take that next step, be it a fellowship, be it a practice opportunity, the quality of the faculty and their national reputations will be really important. Obviously, the other key piece are the residents, and I think we have the best residents in the entire country.
I think that surgery speaks for itself. Once you get in there and get to be a part of the opportunities in the operating room, anything from holding the laparoscopic camera as a medical student to closing skin incisions, just like that is what ignites the flame, gets you excited. But I think beyond that, working with the faculty and the residents that I had the privilege of working with here as a medical student who really emulated the kind of person that I felt like I wanted to be professionally and personally is what really started to inspire me. They were the people that I felt like I wanted to model my own life after. I wanted to carry myself how they carried themselves. I wanted to be as talented and knowledgeable as they were. And they were ultimately the people that I wanted to learn from. And that's what led me to try my hardest to get to continue my training here. And I feel very grateful that I have had that opportunity. But I just think there's something special. And we were kind of talking about this a little bit before about the way that when our faculty walk into the room, it's just a mood change. Like, we're very confident in our staff and the way that they support us, they encourage us, they celebrate our accomplishments, they, you know, lead us through difficult days. And I think that that's a really special atmosphere to have, and it's a really, I think, unique to MCW.
Education. I think here our dedicated curriculum and the division of education is really unique.
So I actually have done research. I took 2 years off, which in our program is optional. I do love that you can graduate from our program 5 years without needing to do any other kind of work, without needing to do any other fellowship, and just go right into practice. I did 2 years of research because I had a mentor, and my mentor was assigned to me as well. And she knew that I loved public health. I had a public health degree. And she heard about this program at the American College of Surgeons that was just starting, and she hounded me until I applied, and I ended up getting it, which was awesome. And so I spent 2 years doing firearm injury prevention research in Chicago with the American College of Surgeons.
So being in an academic medical center, I think, is the best way to train. It's an opportunity for you to learn an incredibly solid foundation of complex patient care. And that being said, not all of our residents go on to do advanced fellowship training in different specialties. We have had plenty of residents go out into the general surgery community. But even being community general surgeons, if they trained at an academic center and they have that complex decision making and complex patient care as a foundation, it makes them an even better surgeon.
MCW is probably one of the most balanced programs within clinical surgery in the entire country. But that synergy piece is obviously important. That synergy with the faculty you meet, that synergy with the residents that you talk to as well.
It sounds, I guess, a little cliche, but I think when you spend this much time in the hospital, I think who you spend it with is probably the most important thing. And a lot of the seniors I've learned from and am learning from, a lot of my colleagues from my class, a lot of the junior residents, I think when you work with them so closely and you spend so much time with them, I think knowing that all of them are great and all of them want to do their best, I think that's made the difference.
I think what makes MCW a very special place to train as a resident is the sense of family and the sense of culture. Residency is incredibly stressful, surgery is stressful, there's lots of stressors that will come along in your job, but it's important that especially when you're training, that you have the mentorship and that you have the sense of community and family that you need to be successful.